We also looked at snowblowers too, and we talked to some dealers, and here's what we found out. You should absolutely get your snowblower serviced before winter hits. Due to COVID, it's messed up supply chain with pretty much everything, including the small engine game industry-wide. What's going to happen is, every year anyways, people go to check their snowblowers and they don't work. They call us to get repair, and we're backed up. It's going to be even worse this year because, one, they're not going to have new snowblowers available, and two, everyone's going to try and get their snowblowers repaired, and everyone's going to be backed up a tremendous amount of time just due to the logistics of everything. He probably has some stuff to add too.
Oh, it's just like trying to get your equipment done in the spring when everyone else is trying to do it. But this time, I think with the snowblowers, it could be worse because, you know, it's a traumatic event here in D.C. if we're going to have 6 or 7 inches, and it is, and you want your snowblower. So I'd say get it done now. You know, this is what, September 22nd? Try and get yours done immediately. No, don't wait until wintertime because you might be backed up for months soon. We might be with just snowblowers. We've been on regular years backed up for about a few months with just snowblowers. But now, you know, people really need to do this and check their stuff out now, their snowblowers out now. And if they don't work now, they ain't gonna work later. So get them repaired.